I feel like the children in their classes of primary who have learned to bear their testimony. I have that same feeling that the gospel is true. It's more than a feeling, it's a knowledge that it is true, that God lives. He hears and answers our prayers. As a special witness of Christ, I give you my solemn testimony that Jesus Christ is in fact the Son of God. He lives and this is his church. He leads it today. Of this I testify in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.